morning everyone. Now we have to learn about first standard computer class. Shall we start the class? Okay. Today we are going to see second lesson continue. What is the name of the second lesson? Second lesson name is parts of a computer. So now let us recall what happened before. What are the parts of the computer? First part name is CPU. Second one, monitor. Third one, keyboard. Fourth one, mouse. What are the additional parts of the computer? Speaker, then printer. Okay, ma'am. Okay, next we will learn mobile devices. Okay, ma'am, what are the mobile devices? Smartphone and tablet are the mobile devices. Already you know that. First one, smartphone. Second one, tablet. Already you know that these machines, already you must have seen in the hands of elders. So what are the mobile devices? Smartphone and tablet are the mobile devices. Smartphone called smart, why? Because it is like a computer. So mobile devices main usage is to talk to our families and friends and send messages and get messages and so on. These are the lot of facilities in the mobile devices. Okay, next, what are the main uses of mobile devices? Drawing pictures, write a letter, watching movies, listen to music, order food, book a taxi, etc., etc., etc. Okay, now we have to learn what are the parts of the mobile devices. What are the parts of the mobile devices? So mobile devices na smartphone la enna madriyana parts irukku. Now let us see. This is my smartphone. This is a smartphone. So this is touch screen. So if you want to type anyone, so this is keyboard. This is touch screen. Next one, in the back side la vandu ungalku CPU. Back side la CPU irukum. So system la enala irukum appadina CPU, monitor, keyboard, mouse, speaker, printer. So smartphone la namukku enala irukum appadina monitor badala idhula display varum. Display screen la namukku enna solluvom monitor. Next keyboard irukku, mouse idhula kedaiyadhu, speaker undu, idhula speaker varum. Okay ma, so these are the parts in one piece. These are the parts in one piece, so easy to carry anywhere. Okay, some assignments. Now I will give you some assignments to you. All of you take your note, ma. Okay, first one, identify the parts of a computer and circle them. Okay ma'am, idhila edhala computer parts adha nama circle pandrom. First one, CPU. Second one, key. Third one, RAT. Which one is computer part? Do you identify? Yeah, that is the correct answer is CPU. This is the main part of the computer. So first one answer is CPU. What is the next one? Phone, speaker, CAD. Which one is computer part? The correct answer, this is the additional parts of the computer. Next one, board, mouse, pen. Which one is the computer part? Yeah, mouse. Mouse is the computer part. Input devices. Mouse is here, input devices. Okay, what is the next question? Draw a computer and color the parts. monitor in yellow. First you have to draw one computer with keyboard, mouse and CPU. And color the parts like monitor in yellow and CPU in blue color, keyboard in green color and mouse in red color. Are you all do it? Name the computer parts. First one, what is that? N dash T dash R. Are you all guess that? What is the name of that part name? Yeah, monitor. What is the spelling of monitor? M O N I T O R. Is it correct spelling? Yes, monitor spelling is M O N I T O R. Monitor. What is the next one? Mouse. Mouse spelling is M O U S E. What is the mouse spelling, ma? M O U S E. What is the next one? Are you all guess? Yeah, this is keyboard. Keyboard spelling. What is the spelling of keyboard? K E Y B O A R D. This keyboard. What is the next one? Speaker. What is the spelling of speaker? Yes, P E A K E R. Speaker. What is the spelling of speaker? S P E A K E R. Speaker. What is the next one? What is the next one? Printer. Printer spelling is P R I N T E R. Are you all note that, ma? Okay. So almost second lesson completed. So we will meet in the next class. Thank you.